charges that Basson's actions were unethical and unprofessional. They say his tactics weakened the medical and physical resistance of human beings. They argue he transgressed the medical ethics of a doctor. Basson's hearing in Pretoria was postponed last year for legal arguments on the discharge application. Should the application fail, the hearing will resume in March, when Basson is expected to give evidence. He's also expected to call experts.